Hi guys, what's up? Oops, got something on my shirt. Hello. Hey guys, what's up? How you doing? What is everyone up to? How's everyone staying busy during this quarantine? I thought maybe I would take you outside of the property. I don't know, let me know if that's what you want to see. Hello. I'm not going to the gym. This is just the only like comfortable outfits I have, Courtney. Should I go live with people? I never do this. Should I try and do this? I'm just gonna sit like right here. Should I actually go live with people? How this goes. It says I'm waiting for Courtney. It's connecting.
So happy you accepted me in there. Hey, Borges, I see you're in here. And I just wanted to say we all want our Frenchie merch.
Hi, John, yeah, John, you owe us that merch. Go yeah, live
you,
with
you
me.
You laugh, but
hey. I want to go live with John and we can demand
it's fine. I'm not a famous DJ guy, so it's okay.
Oh, yeah.
John's so much cooler than me. I'm just kidding. Guys,
no,
buy my merch.
We got to get those shirts.
I know. See, we'll meet you at third base in 2 hours.
2 hours, we'll be at third base.
Unless you're already there. If you're already there, we'll be there in third.
John told us, like, I don't know, like, months ago. You're like, oh, yeah, I got you with the merch. I was, like, the first
person to comment
on that merch.
That's why Bri unfollowed you. Bri unfollowed you because she had no shirts to wear that one day, and all she wanted was to wear the Frenchie merch, and then... I'll be there. You're already there? Okay.
Okay.
Hang on.
I'm going to go live with him.
I love you. I miss you. Bye.
Courtney has been removed. Send me the damn address. Okay, wait. How do I do this? Hey, asshole. What's up? So when are you giving me the shirt?
Huh?
When are you giving me the shirt?
I have a whole shitload of them.
Okay, so why is it taking you so long to give me the merch?
Because you don't send me your address, silly.
Oh, wait, I had to send you my address? I didn't know that.
I mean, if I have to, like,
you
send you merch.
You told me you would give it to me at third base that one time. You're like, oh, we'll bring it next time. We're all at third base.
I can't just guess your address. Look, I have a whole bunch of merch here waiting for you.
Wait, I want the dog one. I want the dog one.
I don't have a dog one.
That's the one I wanted, though. The dog with the dog.
I don't have a dog one. I need to get it made.
Okay, so how have you been keeping busy?
Huh?
How have you been keeping busy since you miss us so much?
At my house, just chilling.
Oh, wait, show us the gumball machine.
You've been here before, haven't you?
No, not this one. Okay, I think Courtney and I were coming over. We're gonna get on.
Oh, you're coming over?
We should all quarantine.
You haven't even seen this used to have games in it, but it doesn't have games anymore. But
you should have had. Oh my god, that's sick.
There used to be games and stuff here, but they're all gone now.
I want to do a photo shoot there. That would be so fun.
Shoots here.
I like
huh?
the gumball machine. Yeah.
I just bought a golf cart yesterday.
Oh, are you taking it out?
Oh, I've been golfing every day. It's my baby now.
I ran over a rattlesnake one time in a golf cart.
Huh?
I ran over a rattlesnake one time in a golf cart.
No way.
Yeah, it was scary. It was scary. Okay, well, it's been real.
You guys gonna come? You gonna come by or what?
Dude, I totally would.
We'll do it.
Okay, well, let me make some. I gotta ask my mom if I'm allowed to leave.
Huh?
I gotta ask my mom if I'm allowed to leave. Have you been quarantined for a while? You're like safe?
Yeah, I'm home. I'm just chilling at my house.
Okay, well, I'll do a little powwow and then I'll let you know.
All right, let me know.
Okay, bye. Bye. Okay, who thinks we should all go over to John's house to quarantine with him? I just want that gumball machine. Both of them, the dogs, we have to bring everyone. Okay, I want to go live with a random person that I don't know. So both of those people are like my good friends. Let's see. Who should I go live with? This is pretty fun, okay. Request. I'm kind of scared because, like, I don't know what these people are going to do. Let's see. I want to, like, go live with, like, a random. Okay, request. If you really want to go live, give me a request. This guy looks kind of cool. Let's see. He declined it. Okay. The cat is eating behind me. Okay, how do I do shit? I'm just trying to function. Uh-oh. That's my yard. Okay. It's not letting me. I swear it's not letting me go live. Why? It'll let me answer a question. Can we text in private on Instagram? Okay, no. Why isn't it? It's not letting me. Okay, so now. Okay, I'm gonna go live. How do I? Let's see. Go live. Okay. This is with a guest model that's also a very talented singer. Hi!
What do you do?
How are you doing?
I'm chilling. I'm at the house recording music and stuff. What you up to?
I'm just chilling too. Just with my cat. So tell us about some of your new music.
Say what about it?
Tell us about your new music.
I'm dropping a song April 7th. It's called Manhattan. I got a new song out right now called Broke B-Word. and a whole bunch of new stuff, you know?
That's April so cool. 7th. Yeah, I see. You're always doing really good on Instagram. So you're a model. That's how we met. We met on Shooting with Guests. And then I saw he's like a really talented singer and artist and all of that.
Yeah, that's what I be doing on the other.
And you skateboard too, right?
Facts. Big facts. See? I got this one, my name on it over here somewhere. Boom. Yeah.
That's cool. That's really cool.
Did you stay in LA for all this?
Right now I'm in Northern California. Do you know where Auburn is?
Yeah.
I'm in Auburn right now at my parents' place. And I don't know when I'm gonna come back to LA. Maybe you're like duck.
It's burnt out here right now.
Yeah, I'm not sure. So maybe a while. Yeah, I'm like in the country, so it's nice just.
Oh, you're quarantined up. You're just social distancing all the way. I'm probably about to go back to Texas.
You're going to go back to Texas?
Yeah, I'm from Houston, so I'm probably going to go be out there.
Oh, cool. Oh, yeah. Nice.
Drive's going to be trash. What kind of cat is that?
This is just like, so we have a lot of property out here, and there's just wild cats. So this one was kind of. It got hurt or something, so my mom rescued this cat, and now it's just, like, an indoor cat. But you see the tail's kind of all funny.
Yeah, I like the color.
Yeah, his name is Rabbit.
Rabbit. Looks like a rabbit, so that's sweet.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah. Well, thanks for stopping by my live. Yeah, I hope you're staying busy, and I can't wait to hear new music.
Bless. Thank you. I can't wait.
Bye.
Peace.
Oh, he's so nice. Okay. Oh, I'm on Instagram Live, and I'm going live with random people because you told me to. My mom told me. So we had Courtney. Oh, Mom. John. Mom, John has a big gumball machine at his house, and he wants us to quarantine with him.
John who?
Borges.
The
DJ, guy? Yeah.
Oh, well, that's nice of him.
Okay, guys.
That might get you there.
The gumball machine. Okay, so. It's literally not letting me press the button that allows me to, like, choose who I go live with. So I'm going to have to just choose you guys. What the hell? Let's see. Okay. Okay.
Hey.
Hi. What's up?
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm fine.
Where are you
from? I was staying at home. I'm from New Zealand.
Oh, wow. Oh, my gosh. That's so beautiful. Yeah. You're quarantined as well?
Yeah, I'm quarantined as well. How is your quarantine going on?
It's going okay. I'm back home with my family, so it's kind of nice. Just, you know, making the best of it. But, yeah, what about you?
Yeah. You've been watching some Netflix and chill. Your dog is so cute. I just want to see your dog.
Oh, yeah? Let me find him. Give me 1 second. I don't know where he went. They might be outside right now. But
what do you do in your quarantine time, huh?
So I've been working a lot on just content. So just since we live out in the country, you know, I can still go outside and take photos. So Katie and I have been taking photos. And then I've been doing a lot of subscription content for OnlyFans.
Yeah, I just looked at that. It was amazing.
Oh, thank you. So I've been doing that. And then I stream every day on DLive. It's like a streaming platform. So I've been doing that as well. So still working, which I'm very thankful for. But, you know, and working out. What about you?
Just people here are just locked down, no cars. It's like a boring day all the time, having some workout, gym.
Oh, you're able to get to the gym though?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good. Oh my gosh, we are not able to, so. Oh, here, I can't catch him. I can't catch the dog. Let me try and catch him. Sure. Okay, well, here's the other one. This one is... This one is Ellie.
Hey.
This is Ellie. This is Jack's wife. Jack so is really dirty. He got really dirty outside. Oh my gosh, he has mud all on his hair. Come here. Oh, he's not gonna let me catch him. He's too fast.
He wants to play.
Yeah. Well, thank you for
thank you so much.
Mwah.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, that was fun. I'll pick somebody else. So guys, just comment in the chat if you want to go live with me because it's not letting me press the button on the bottom. Let's see. Courtney, if you're still watching, comment if you want to enter into my lab. Come on, it has to be me. Let's see. Who is this? How do I? David, how do I go live with you? I don't know why it's not. Okay, guys, if I end this real quick, I'm going to do it again. So it allows me... It's not letting me press the comments. Oh, I guess you didn't request to go live. But... So request, everyone is asking to join your live. Do you want to join? You want to go live? Join me. Let's see. How do I pick? Come on, guys. Comment that you want to go live with me and I will choose you. Spam the chat. Florida here, love from Australia. Let's get a girl. Come on, guys. I wonder if Courtney's still in the chat. Or, oh, I know who.
Let's see if she will go live.
Hang on. Sorry, I'm like, it's just my face.
It says you're live with John.
Hmm?
On my phone.
Oh.
Great.
Yeah?
Why does it say that?
We were live earlier.
Oh, it still says that.
I think that's why it's not letting me go live with other people.
You said you're going live with me.
I think it's not letting me know. Hang on, I'm going to end it real quick and I'll go back.